he touched the feet of Kalam's 99-year-old elder brother.